If your Android device is managed by Microsoft 365 Business, you may be prompted to set up extra security the first time you install an Office app. Let's look at how it works. On your device, select the Google Play Store. Search for the Office app you want to install, for example, Outlook. Select it. Install it. And then open it. Select Get Started. Enter your work email address. Select Continue. Enter your password. And then sign in. Choose Skip if you're done adding accounts. You'll be prompted to add the Intune Company Portal app. Select Go to Store. Install. Open, and select OK. If asked, type a PIN that you'll use to unlock your phone. Select Send, confirm your PIN, and select Send again. Your app is now ready. Now that you've set up a PIN and company portal, you can install more apps like Teams, Word, and OneDrive.